Hey you guys, it's Linnea. Today I'm going to be creating a set of 5 die cut inlay cards, and I'm going to use some patterned paper as well as these 5 new word dies from LDRS Creative. So the word dies are miss you, thank you, love you, thinking of you, and happy B-Day. And I absolutely love how thick and chunky these sentiment dies are. So I'm using the new Country Lane 6x6 pattern paper pack, and I picked out 5 of some of my favorite colors and patterns from this paper pack. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take each of the word dies, and I'm just going to use a ruler to try my best to find the center of these pattern paper pieces, and I've cut them down to 5.5 by 4.25. So they're the full size of an A2 card. And I'm going to die cut this word die from the center. So I had a couple ideas of how to finish off these cards. You could make these like little windows. Like if you die cut this word right into the front of your card, you could have it peeking into the inside of your card for a fun window effect. You could make a shaker card out of this. And as I was die cutting, I was just saving every little bit, including the insides of the letters, because I wasn't exactly sure what I was going to do. And as I was working and die cutting, I decided to create inlays because I loved all of these patterns so much that I had picked out my 5 for my backgrounds, but I still had other ones that I wanted to use. So I'm basically going to end up with die cut letters for enough for 10 sentiments, but I'm only going to be using 5. I'll have leftovers. So what I did was I die cut the sentiments from the center of these A2 sized pieces of pattern paper, and then I also die cut another of the sentiments. And on those sentiments, I didn't keep all the little inside pieces, but I definitely kept them from these background pieces, and you're going to see why in a couple minutes. So I'm using liquid adhesive. There's a bunch of different adhesives you could use. I just found liquid adhesive to be quick and easy. I adhered the background piece onto a card front, and I am just going to add some liquid adhesive into these negative parts of the word cutout and just puzzle piece the letters back in. So I have 2 patterns basically on each card, and I made sure they coordinated and the colors and everything went well together. And here is why I kept all those little inside pieces, because I can just puzzle piece this back together so that it kind of looks like these sentiments are on top of the pattern paper, but they're not. It's all one flat piece, which is so cool. I love the look and the feel of die cut inlay because it's all one layer, and it's kind of like, to somebody who doesn't make their own cards, they wonder how you did it. And I love to just kind of have that little bit of excitement and something a little bit unexpected. It takes a little bit more time, but I really do think that it's worth it in the end. So here I am. I'm just kind of finishing up all these little puzzle pieces. The Happy B-Day die had the most inner pieces. Most of them only had 1 or 2. This one had a bunch. But again, I definitely think it's worth it because check this out. It looks so cool. And then once I have everything glued, I just go over it with my bone folder to really press them in and really make sure that everything is one layer. And as I was choosing my patterns, I tried to make one light pattern with a dark pattern and make sure the colors coordinated so that everything would stand out. Now I have the Essential Stack sentiment stamp set and then the Sentiment Stack die, and I cut out all of these little sentiment strips. And what's so cool about these word dies is that these sentiment strips fit right in the middle of these chunky little greetings. I think that's so fabulous. And there are a whole bunch of different greetings that you can mix and match. So I'm just going through the Essential Stack sentiments and picking out sentiments that I think are going to look good with these. And then I added them with some foam tape right in the center of those sentiments. And here I have 5 quick and easy die cut inlay sentiment cards. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye!